Hi, my name is Steve Ramirez-Palmer, and I'm from Our Lady of Grace Parish here in the city of West Sacramento, California, which is part of the Sacramento Diocese. And I've been doing youth ministry for, 44 years plus. I really enjoy being a part of a team and trying to bring youth to Christ. I really feel that youth aren't the future church. They're the church tonight, today. They're so getting youth involved in all ways that the church ministers, whether it's St. Vincent de Paul, being a lector, music, being involved in a team. Whatever ways that we can involve youth is our motto is, may all know the Savior in any means possible. How can we bring people to the Eucharist? And there are many approaches.